Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the new Wembley. Maybe the cross. Hazard. Now Kalou. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well.
Lionel Messi.
Into the face of the opposition. And the referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Routledge. Wayne Routledge. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Salaman Kalou.
Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. Zabaleta. He's lost the ball here. Dangerous. And he shoots. And a goal.
The goal from Navas. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Salomon Kalou. Good, clean tackle. Silva. It's another attack with plenty of support for him. Kalou! Goal! Fantastic header! Up he went. Great contact. And he put it away with that dangerous head of his.
Great movement in the box from him to start off with, to get the room, and then once the chance came, the header. Oh, what a thumping effort it was.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. That'll be the keeper's ball. It's a chance! Got to be! And it's a goal here!
A goal from Sturridge, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
And the scoreline is 2-1. Hazard. Jesus Navas. Gone in strongly. Kolarov. He will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. Holger Badstuber can have it back. Challenges for the ball. This is Campbell. Oh, he's through. Look at the space he's got. In with a chance. He's got the ball. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Gentner.
got space.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Goalkeeper had it covered. It was an ambitious try.
Yeah, it was, and perhaps a little bit greedy, a bit selfish as well.
Hazard. Gentner.
This is the chance.
Kalou!
They're still gonna... Okay, here's the shot.
Here's a chance, maybe, to get level from the corner. Gentner! That'll be another corner. Jesus Navas, great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Here is a corner for them, just trailing by the one.
He takes the shot.
Another corner. Will get this one, no problem. Holger Badstuber. This is Campbell. Salomon Kalou.
Too eager, too early, offside.
This is Campbell, and the decision from the referee by the fourth official is five added minutes. Kolarov. It's got to be something special to score from there, and it wasn't really special, was it?
Yeah, he's getting one or two disgusted looks from his teammates, and you can't blame them.
Well, the referee has got the ball and played the ball. It's the start now of the second half. And back it goes to the keeper. This is Campbell. Mata. Now Campbell. That's a real tussle for the ball there.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance.
Well, they've got the corner now to try and get themselves level. Sturridge. Sturridge was a scorer in the World Cup. He got England's goal against Italy. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Top of the bar by some distance. We can see that offence again here.
The ref had a good angle, good view of it as well.
Well, this is the statistics as far as the shots are concerned, and well, we're looking at quality over quantity.
Yeah, and when they have had the chance to shoot, they've been a bit wasteful, wayward, and haven't made the keeper work enough.
Hazard. And in goes the cross. Not a bad cross, but it's the defender's ball. Nemanja Matic. Close range shots. Comes in with a tackle. Great chance. Got to be. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Chance. Might have even touched the bar on the way over.